They're fine.
Should I break out the gin? Because your tie is undone, and I'm finding that I'm not sure how to read this situation.
Couldn't you just let an old tired man talk?
Huh. Of course.
I think it's important to remember that we don't get everything right.
Sorry, I'm not quite sure what it is you mean, Admiral.
Well, that Sienna. She was really something today, wasn't she?
Yes. Yes, she was.
Yeah. Mm. Yeah.
Hey, you had a chance to say goodbye to Sienna?
Yeah. Actually, we're going hiking next weekend. She's never been to Westridge.
Oh, that'll be so fun. We could also do Sullivan, Kenter. You could do Latigo, as it goes all the way up the spine.
Yeah. Santa Monica. Sorry, babe, I didn't really mean to start talking about hiking trails.
Oh, sorry. Dwight, do you want to... You want to talk about something else?
Yeah.
Hey, Jay.
So, I didn't know how to communicate this morning, but, after meeting Sienna and hearing her story, it just made me realize that we can do everything right to start a family. You know, I can take all my shots and you can read all the best books. We can go to the best fertility doctors in the city, but just sometimes stuff doesn't work out, you know, even if we have a plan. And there's nothing we can do about it.
Okay. Well, we will cross that bridge if and when we get to it, and we'll do it. We'll do it together.
Yeah. I just can't talk logistics right now.
I know, I totally realize that, and I've been a big dumb jerk.
No, you're not a jerk. It's just, if we talk logistics, then, you know, we're making a bet that it's gonna work out, and we can't count on that. You know what I'm saying?
Yep, it's like, I totally get it. It's okay. It's okay. I'm sorry.
I love you.
I love you too. I'm not right.